Hello guys, in today's video we'll talk about what does logistics function do. The answer is planning, implementing and overseeing the effective storage of goods and their transportation from the point of origin until the final destination. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.